Hai hai hai, welcome back to Awe Manhua. After Changlan Academy was disbanded by Yeyun, the former student of Changlan Academy went to the various places. In the rain, they walked down a slippery hill. On the way, they saw how the people of Wingzhou reviled them and called them a bunch of evils. In fact, the two old men with no sense of himself seduces a very young Changlan Academy female student. Shamelessly, the two ruffians invited the girl to warm up at the ruffian's house while enjoying spicy food and warm drink. Suddenly, Yeshuan came from behind and cut down the two crazy men. Although this made the Wingzhou people even angrier, Yushan didn't care about it. Because today Yeshuan will teach them the truth, how the word of protection is used and who to deserve it. Yeshuan asked the student of Changlan Academy to walk with their heads held high, and whoever dares to insult them, Yeshuan will kill them on the spot. A voice then comes from behind and said that Yeshuan is a villain. Didn't he see that he was able to stop the word guardian like? So why are some families are breaking up and fleeing now? Yeshuan insinuated Senior Situ, because Senior Situ once said, if there is a strong man in the true imperial state realm, he will take action. But when Master Lu appeared, Senior Setu disappeared. Not even his shadow appeared. Senior Situ couldn't reply to Yishuan's words. He only said that the word guardian light would never let Yishuan go. Neither would some people. Yishuan then have provoked Senior Situ with his word. Beside the word guardian leg, the person who was targeting Yishuan persistently was Senior Situ, Situ family. So Yishuan told, would Senior Situ, Situ family will attack Yishuan now. Senior Situ then argued that Situ family has no time to entangle Yishuan right now, and soon Yishuan would know the person that Senior Situ was referring to. Besides that, Senior Situ also said that the word guardian leg would not allow the second Changjia swordmaster to appear. So the lane that taught by Yushan would be fight by his life. I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray.
Oh, 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 oh
thumb up if you like my video, and thumb down if you doesn't like it. And if of you want to support and appreciate my hard work, you can did it with within script ads in the video. See you in the other video, guys, and have a nice day.